said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yes, well, I was 11. The times were tough. Back in 35, that was me and Uncle Joe, just trying to survive a cotton farm. The Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared today, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Yeah. Oh, this one here is taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943, in the wintertime. It almost seemed my bread. That was my tail gun, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. All pictures are worth a thousand words, but you can't see those shades of gray keep cover. You should have seen it in color. When I hear this song, I cannot help but think about those men and women that serve overseas for us, protecting and fighting this country every single day. And I have two grandfathers and father named the Air Force, and I'm going to always appreciate those people that keep this country free and safe. So how about we go to right here in New Hampshire for those troops out there keeping us safe? This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma and summer sun, all dressed up. The day we set off back, you can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue, and just look at that smile. Well, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. All pictures are worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.